Welcome to the Steam Workshop how-to tutorial video. As a content creator on the Steam Workshop, we see and get this question a lot. And that's why, ladies and gentlemen, this video was created. The following will be explained right now in this video. And that is, what is the Steam Workshop? And what do you need? And how to find or get to the Steam Workshop? How to subscribe or download the content? How to play the content? And how to unsubscribe from content? If you know everything already, then this video is most likely not something for you. Now, what is the Steam Workshop? The workshop consists of downloadable content for your game, which are made by the community. You could see this as DLC, which at the time of making this video is completely free, because we might see some paid content in the future. So what do you need for all this? Well, you need a Steam account, obviously, and the Steam client to download and keep the content up to date. You also need a game on Steam, which supports the Steam Workshop. How to get to the Steam Workshop? There are a few ways to get to the Steam Workshop, and I'll be showing you two of them. One of them is by going to the Steam client or browser, and then you hover over Community with your mouse, and then you can click on Workshop. From here on out, you have to search for the game's workshop you're looking for with the search function. Another way is to go to your game library and then click a game. And then you can click Workshop there, and this will bring you directly to the workshop of that game. The most important thing, how to download or subscribe to content on the Steam Workshop. You probably know how to subscribe to a channel on YouTube. Now the Steam Workshop is no different. You can go to a workshop page and click subscribe, just like that. Now you're subscribed, and the content will be downloaded by Steam and kept up to date automatically. As a bonus, you can help out the creator by liking the map and of course favoriting and or sharing it. But of course only if you think the content is worth it. You can also check out all the content a creator has ever released to the workshop by clicking on the name here. And as well, even follow a creator by clicking on the follow button. Now you will get a post in your activity feed whenever the creator releases something new to the workshop. How to play the content. And for example, we have a CSGO map here. Now let's try out the CSGO map we just subscribed to. Launch CSGO, and when you're in the main menu, go to play, and then offline with bots, or if you want to play with friends, choose that option. Now go to the workshop tab and click the map. Now all you have to do is click go. If it happens you don't see the map, you can click on the refresh button over here. It might also help to restart your Steam or CSGO if that fails. How to unsubscribe from content. To find everything you are subscribed to, you will want to go back to the Steam Workshop page, as shown earlier. But this time you might have to scroll down a little bit and then click on Your Workshop Files. Now you can click on Subscribed Items on the right, and this will show all the content you are subscribed to. Simply click Unsubscribe if you no longer want this content. I hope this video helped you out, and that it was easy enough to follow and did not go too fast. Because there is sure some nice content to find on the Steam Workshop. So what are you waiting for? Go explore the workshop and subscribe away. And if you have found something nice, you can always share it in the comments below. Feel free to subscribe, like and share this video with anyone that doesn't know about the workshop yet. I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.